Hey guys, welcome back. This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Welcome to another Behind the Music, where I get to show you a little bit about my equipment, the instruments I play, and things like that. In this little episode, I'm gonna go over two instruments. They're part of the same family, basically, but I'm gonna let you listen to them. In the Zelda Lullaby video, I got a chance to play flute, and this is my flute. This is a Gemeinhardt. This is a 3B. This is their intermediate model. It's got a low B key on the bottom. Most flutes, or most student model flutes, only go down to low C. This one goes down to low B. This is a silver-plated body, silver-plated head. Eventually, you know, this is an intermediate model. If you want to go to a professional model, it's going to be all silver. But silver plating is the next step down in cost. It's an open-hole flute. Right now, I'm still kind of getting the hang of it, so I do have the covers on it while I get familiar with the with playing on it. Because going from a closed-hole flute to an open hole, basically it means that you've got these holes that are open. It's a little bit tricky, so I'm still kind of using the training wheels, I guess if you could say, of playing an open hole flute. But anyways, beautiful flute. It's made by Gemeinhardt. This is a little bit of what it sounds like all on its own. So very, very pretty sound. You can go very low. A low B. And go very, very high. So on and so forth. So this is the flute. Now the other one I'm gonna show you is piccolo, and this is the Burkhart. It's a wooden piccolo, very different. It's half the length. I think if you hold it, I think it should be about half the length, kind of. Yeah. So the piccolo only goes down to low D, doesn't go down to low B. For those of you that know a little bit about music, this one is gonna sound very, very high in comparison to the flute. This is made out of wood with nickel keys. So here we go. This is what the piccolo sounds like. So this is the piccolo, guys. You're gonna see, I think I'm gonna try to put more piccolo in a couple of things just for the heck of it. Flute, you're definitely gonna hear a couple more covers. I don't wanna spoil it. Those are the two flutes. Basically, one is a piccolo flute. The other one is just a standard flute. That's basically it, guys. We got more instruments coming up in the next episodes. So be sure to click subscribe and comment. If you have any questions about the flute, feel free to check it out. And I will see you guys next time. Take care, guys. Bye.